Before we get to our final quiz on simplification, it's time that I introduce a new wonderful tool that's called MathQuill. MathQuill is going to help format our expressions that we write so they look really beautiful when you type them in. That way you can make sure that what you're typing is really what you want to be typing, that the expression that you're writing is what you really want to be entering. This is mostly an issue when it comes to exponents, since there's not an automatic exponent key on a keyboard. So for example, if we want to type x to the sixth, then the keys that you need to hit are x, caret, 6. Now, of course, in order to make a caret, you might need to type different things depending on what kind of keyboard you have. But you'll notice that when you type the caret, the cursor in the box will move up into the superscript spot, and you'll be able to type up here a little 6. It's pretty cool. Then, of course, if you want to get out of the superscript position and back to writing the rest of your expression in the normal spot where you write numbers and variables, you need to type an arrow key to move back down. So if you wanted to type x squared y, you'd need to type x caret 2. But then to move from being up here to being back down here, you just use the arrow key. And then you can continue typing. Here are a few things for you to try out. I've already given you some guidance on what to type for these first two, and then I'd like you to figure it out for these last two. However, it should be pretty easy to check if you're doing it right, because you want what's in the box to just look exactly like what's over here on the left. So just try these out.